everybody, welcome back to Return of Reckoning. We're in T1 again, currently on the Marauder. We might change that very soon. Let's see what's going on here. It is very warm here today, so I'm not sure how long this is going to last. It might get too hot in here. We shall see. I'll try and stick it out for an hour or so. We got him. What scenarios do we get today? Let's not do that. What's it changed? What's the pug? There's still not much. Okay. Thinking I might switch over to the little witch elf that I created yesterday afternoon. Still level 1, not been touched. I might switch over to her at some point. We'll see. Thank you. He's already gone there. Well, this is a very inauspicious start. Lock. Hey, Rondon. How are you today? Welcome back. I certainly did. Yeah, we have a mobile hairdresser that comes to the house. She's been doing our hair for 25 years. Yeah, on the sides, on the back. And when she arrived at, was it just gone half 10 this morning? It was 27 degrees. Doing it. Oh, you were doing this to do supplies here. Yeah, that was half 10 this morning. So it's now 1:30, so I reckon it must be over 30 now. It's very warm in here, I've only been in 11 minutes. I think they're saying that it'll still be in the 20s at night tonight. So it's going to be a very warm night as well. Yep, hopefully. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of hot weather. I much prefer the colder weather when you can put clothes on rather than taking them off. My body isn't designed for taking things off anymore. I saw one before in Northland, but I've not seen one here yet, no. Very strange. I looked at the website before I came on, and it was split pretty evenly, according to the website, but it seems like they aren't doing any open RVR. I don't know what they're doing. I think I might get this guy to finish his influence here, then we might switch to the level 1 witch elf that I created yesterday afternoon. Oh, here we go. We have order at the tower. Might just have to go and have a look. Oh no. Destro capping. Look at all these boxes. It is, but it's a solo class, but it isn't. It's my opinion of it. I've not played mine in a long time. Level 41. I've not played that in a long time. I explained that the other day, mainly because Nate's not playing this game anymore with me, so it was good as a duo. I don't like playing it on my own. Not in tier 4 anyway. Try and get this to max influence, then we'll switch. Oh yeah, very. It's okay. There's two, maybe two, three of you all together running around as a group ganking. That's fun, but. Solo, no. Not unless you're really well geared. And in order to get really well geared, you need to be able to get the currency that you need. The warbands really don't go for witch elves. Order. We'll have a look at that in a few minutes. In fact, we'll go and have a look when we drop this off. That's not surprising, Random. Not surprising at all. Yeah, I mean, if you can twink them up, they'll do great, but once they get into tier 2 to 4. Yeah. Oh, that's not what you want to do, Nick. That's what you want to do. Yes, you do. Ooh. He's going in my direction, I do believe. What is that noise that these donkeys make when you jump? Doesn't sound like a horse or a donkey. Maybe. We're now rank 17. Caesar? Oh, you mean in the other game? In Divinity Original Sin? Priest, are you running away? Really? Oh! Yeah, get you now. Yeah, sorry, random. Bruticus, yeah. I don't like the fact that that Swordmaster is running around with a Warrior Priest in T1. Okay, random. We'll head back towards the war camp. Check the lair as well. No corpse. Well, there it is. Yes, she's dead. Hello, random. Has it queued you up? Good, good. Just wanted to check. Sometimes it has a tendency not to do it. You do want to lead? Why not? You'll definitely survive longer than me. Well, lock this, and I'm going to drop this at their flag. Hey, Gonak. How are you today? Oh, good. Hello. Have you streamed before, Gonak? Or is it a new thing for you? What are you using, Streamlabs or something else? OBS, yeah, that's what I use. Yeah, sure. We certainly can, random. That's cool. Well, it's not often we get the advantage on the on an Archmage here. T1. Ooh, I'm nearly at max influence. We can switch then. Let's run this random. Look at all these healers running about. No, that's very true. They won't heal, they'll run away. It's a bit like that guy did before. It's a midges away. Oh, there we go. Head back to the war camp, random. I'm going to switch over to that little witch elf. Level 1, no renown. Freshly created. So be prepared to die a lot. Yes, we are. Pick up this reward and then I'll switch. Guys, oh, hang on, no, on second thoughts, hang on a second. Let's get the reward, then we'll go in. Has it popped for you, random, yeah?
Do you come in truce?
Yes. Going in. Never stop at that flag. Okay, you want to run away from the flag, fair enough. Okay. Yeah, we're doing alright so far. Not leaving this unattended though. We're taking the barracks, so they'll be coming up any second now, mate. Warrior priests hate them. Watchers. Go on, random. I've slowed him. Run. That's just about the norm, Garnark, isn't it? Just about the norm, that. Stay on the flag, stay on Fortress, thank you. He's getting some exercise there, random. Incoming. He's guarded. Who's healing him? Get off. Get off. Oh, they got a fort again. Did I let you die then, Random? I'm sorry. Never mind that, regroup the fort flag. This is going to take forever with just me. All right. Okay. Really? Who's going to let me take it? Well. Thank you for that. So look up. Methinks that they didn't know what they were doing. They don't know that it gives them more points. We're keen top of ours. 27, nearly 28k. right, okay. I shall be right back. Right, random, prepare to have your butt kicked. Is it elf that we're in? I think it was, wasn't it? Yeah. Just let me set a relic point there.
Leave me now.
Incoming invite. Right, we're running until I can get level 2 to use the horse. That shouldn't take long. Oh, hey, look at this. Look at those stats. Awesome. This is by far my favourite part of the game. Level 1 to 12. Grabbing a box. Oh, no horse. Damn it. Right, going in. We're now rank 2. Oh dear, we're losing already. Let's go and see it there, it's random. Rank 2. He's been spotted. You're having a laugh. Run. We knew this was going to happen. The same guy's coming back again. I'll wait for you. Try and pull them out. Love it. All the healers have got. Well, we've lost this one, not to worry. Rank 3, rank 5. How do we do? Oh, we did alright, 13 gear damage. Not too bad. No problem, random. I'll just go and check, see if we've got anything. Alright, that needs to come off there.
I do for you.
Don't think we can't buy anything yet, can we? Level 5. We need. Okay. Welcome back. Yes, it was random. It was close fight. We did all right there. Let's go and have a look at the house. Okay. They've got the fortress, mate. Might as well go and back up. See if we can draw them away. Yeah, we are losing already, you're right. Incoming. Warrior priest, oh joy. Fortress, mate. Get to the flag. Too many, where's all those? Only three dead, where's the rest? Oh, here they come. Oh, you're having a laugh. Really? Oh, Just ignore the tank. Three death blows, 11k damage. Only two more levels random, I can put some armour on then. Nice. Seconds. Stuck on the doors. Can't get out. Help. Starts to heat up in here a bit random. gonna hurt. Now he's going to jump. Rank 4. Kiss of Agony. Look who's there. We'll wait and pick a box up. Oh, you okay? Oh, random. Very bad timing. Drop back a bit. Random. Don't get excited. There we go. Let our tank friends get in front. Here we go, incoming. Yeah, we need to take care of those BWs. Why won't it let me open a party? Who's leading now, random? Is it you, or is it one of those? How frustrating is that? Who's the leader now, random? Open warband, random. Join it. There we go. Give it another 30 minutes, random, then I'm going to call it, because I'm starting to sweat. God, it's warm in here. You're getting warm as well, random. God, it's boiling in here. I've got the door wide open. I do, but it's too loud. I can't really use it when I'm streaming. That tank, that's all there is. It's an old fan as well, so it is very noisy. There's no way I can use it when I'm streaming. I need a new one, I think. I'll have to have a look, see on Amazon. Did him leg it off, leaving his mate behind. Damn it, I knew that was going to happen. Will Larson! How are you? Hope you're doing well this fine day. Nice. Oh, hello. Ooh, just get a ding off me, son of a bitch. Drop that box. Rank at 5, can actually get some equipment. Oh, of course, we're automatically put in our guild nowadays, aren't we? Since the new patch. The old Destro guild. Keep trying. Stop them! Alright, Random. See you soon, mate. Thanks for the help. I won't be far behind you. It's getting way too warm in here. Right. Emblem. No.
I have many fine goods.
Yes. Which elf?
Such exquisite taste. What do you need? Fine purchase.
I won't put talismans in these early ones, we shall wait. Yeah, better gear up. Right, well, that's me done, guys. I'm absolutely sweating cobs here. Be back on tomorrow morning, early, for Divinity Original Sin 2. And then probably back in the afternoon again, be only an hour and a half for probably EverQuest 2 tomorrow. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. See you soon, Rolarson. If you're still there, Gunnark, I'll see you soon. Have fun, guys. Olgrey, signing off.